systems and association and tremendous ecosphere. And it's that biodiversity that gives sustainability to the ecosystem.
Thank you.
regeneration, rejuvenation.
Giving birth to an awakened humanity means we must first give birth to ourselves. To eliminate suffering in the world, we must first eliminate that which is unconscious within us. The greatest gift we can offer to existence is the gift of our own awakening. All things are connected in loving symbiosis. Plants gift us oxygen and are in turn gifted by breath. Nothing exists for or by itself. Rivers don't drink water. Trees don't eat fruit. And flowers don't perceive fragrances. We thrive and are nourished by gifting ourselves to each other. Looking at the tree, or looking at the sea, or looking at a flower, a tremendous urge arises to say thank you, not knowing to whom your thank you is addressed. Whose hands are hidden behind every blade of grass? Emerging from the heart in deep innocence, one becomes aware of profound gratitude and an abiding which passes all understanding. Awakening. We begin to perceive realms and domains of all of existence. Walking with grace. Singing the world awake. Every step brings a fresh breeze. And every breath makes a flower bloom. Fresh light falling upon the earth, dissolving dreams of ignorance and separation like snowflakes. As you realize yourself in divine co-creation of an awakened species, conscious, whole, alive, and free. Thank you.
great and real power awakens in the presence of your divine emerging heart. Can you feel this? Awareness turning inward. The mind's eye unfolds in darkness. In the beginning, there was one. You. A fertilized seed, blessed with the spark of life. The one became two, and the two became the four chambers of your emerging heart. The primary and most precious organ of your creation. Powerful, energetic, electric, far-reaching portal. A divine emitter like no other. From this fire comes the above and below. Your spine, golden, strong, rooted deep into the earth. Your ancient roots moving through healing waters. You are held. You are cleansing. You are grounded. You are connected. You are protected. From these healing waters emerges the white lotus of purity, birthed from earth. Rising through the spine, floating above your head. Our focus is clear, a vision painting itself into reality. A smaller expression of yourself appears. Seated within this lotus flower, with closed eyes, folded legs, seated inside of this beautiful, slowly spinning, luminescent flower. See this golden and white light. Glowing at your crown. See your golden core reaching up through you, beyond space and time. Connected now to the great central sun. The white lotus slowly closes around this smaller version of yourself. A brilliant golden nectar flows down this column of light, over and through your body, blessing your ancient roots. At the crown, your avatar seated within this golden lotus bud prepared to travel down the spine, deep into the heart, past the eye, beyond the nose, below the throat, deep into the heart center. Here in the heart, the golden bud blooms as the radiant red lotus of Avalokiteshvara, the Bodhisattva of compassion, gently blossoms. Each petal unmasking a unique facet to your golden avatar. Growing larger, glowing warmly, seated here within this beautiful lotus. Here, in the heart center. We now breathe through this origin space, an opening between the four sacred chambers, a vortex of swirling ether flowing powerfully in and out of the heart, opening stagnant spaces in the lungs. As we exhale, slow and full, all that does not serve is carried from you. Inhaling, opening, expanding. Exhaling, letting go of all that does not serve our highest and greatest good. Across all lifetimes, across all universes, and across all and any parallel existences, we now let go of all contracts and lower energy, be transmuted for the highest good of all. From this space we call forth an ember, one you love deeply that brings warmth to this life, a soul that ignites great love, compassion, and gratitude throughout every cell in your body. You can see their eyes clearly now, their smile. All else fades as this moment is the pure embodiment of love, compassion, and gratitude. With each deep breath, the golden light shining from your core begins to expand beyond the sacred chambers, throughout every cell, into the hearts of others, connecting the hearts of all. our radiant emerging frequencies spreading across the globe. The grid glowing golden in the light of love, compassion, and gratitude. Here, deep in our heart center, the golden seed sits in fertile ground. Compassionate hearts weave prayers into reality. We create our powerful intentions here and now, filling our hearts with these blessings with every inhalation. Stay here with us always, weaving the way of the emerging heart.
Thank you.